Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
That scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
When you fight, what thoughts give you strength?
The satisfaction of crushing all this wicked creep into dust.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I might spit out your blood. Where is the Great Walker?
I do fear you. Cut me again if you dare.
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
Forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
You will pay!
Talion.
Bring light!
I no longer draw my sword.
then I will do so in your stead. You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light. Me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
You have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thank you.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Mordor need to show himself. Who says he's even close by? Now he's close.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, lady.
They're here.
Orcs. They make bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
Queen Mao, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
This day will come. Together, we will live forever in history as a chosen who ended a great scourge of Mordor. To our destiny!
Drown the air with Uruk cries and the earth with Uruk floods!
Let's go. You die as you lived.
We are at the final reckoning. The fortress of the Black Hand. This is a trap. This silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you.
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. But it will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the ring. As you wish. What joy it is to fight such weakness, such pain, such a broken mind. I shall make the grave again and again until you know that it is yours. is to stay there.
This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Steps.
One day he will run up them and be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith, or musician.
Yes, he will protect Gondor with the flute.
Nurn is in flames. We must return to Queen Mar.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothariel.
Soon, Celeborn. Soon.
useless. But we took it from them.
Mine to keep.
Be gone.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Serve under the tower. I'll mount your head on the spikes of the Black Gate for what you did to him.